la fin. Les dents de cerise. Quand nous chanterons le temps de ce lit, sifflera bien le maire et le mangueur. Cinéma Paradiso. Compass. Cause I always have to steal my kisses from you. My first job was teaching in China, and then the second thing is a researcher at Peugeot in France, and afterwards I worked at insurance in MetLife in Canada, and then management consultant in the United States, and afterwards I was with JP Morgan in Chicago and Hong Kong, and then lately I was the CEO of Standard Chartered Bank Corporate Finance in China. And my last job now is with the Goldman Sachs China Investment Banking. Always have to steal my kisses from you. Well, it's a senior coverage job. So basically we cover the major Chinese big corporations for all investment banking service. So that including many merger and acquisition, cross-border, but also financing. Financing meaning equity and debt. Always have to steal my kisses from you. Well, every day is challenging, and every day we have new cases, and you never know the results. That's make you just so curious and intrigued, and you want to find out the truth. Merger and acquisition is a low probability game. It's about 5 to 8% of chance of success from the day you get a file until the day you really get it closed. In most of the cases, they'll fail. So you just want to find out the truth. The sooner the better. Actually, Beijing is quite spread out. I've got many places to go, so I don't normally go to one place. The place I tend to go bring friends is Hehuachi, which is the old Beijing, you know, the hutongs, the history, and then little shops that reflects 600 years history of Beijing. So Forbidden City is very nice. Actually, it gives you a good layout of the city, very symmetric, okay? Organized, so it's easy to get orientation, and that's a palace with 10,000 rooms. Okay, 10,000 rooms, it's not 1,000 rooms. Okay, so it's a huge, and a lot of history and about food, about culture, music, painting. So it's a very nice place to go, and it gives you a good learning of the depths of the Beijing. Always have to steal my kisses from you. Always have to steal my kisses from you. The lake, I like it. I just, you know, do the jogging every day near the lake and make a tour of the lake. And sometimes we have a barbecue in class, we do near the lake. And there's a rugby team, and we play rugby, you know, on the ground. It's just the best spot I've ever seen. I mean, it's just so great, and a very sweet souvenir. I really enjoy that. And then you have the forest, you can run, and that's all just a great, you know, like escape from your classroom.